Breaking overnight news from Fall River. Police investigating a crash between a bicycle and a motorcycle. It happened at about 2:30 in the morning near the intersection of Quarry and Quickashan Streets. No word right now on any injuries. We will bring you more details as soon as we learn them.